Day three, morning. A bit ginger. Otherwise, not too bad. Epic views. Getting ready for brekkie. Give us a wave, Joe. Joe doing a Chinese Tai Chi in the park.
Chinese Tai Chi.
Ah, so is Jen. We got brekkie. Right. Who loves a brekkie? With an awesome backdrop.
Dark and full of terrors.
I was just gonna say that.
Well,
that is dark and full of terrors.
Whoa. Boy, this is quite a slippery one up here. In the Inca tunnel.
Turn on my light.
What, did you start from the start?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, heading up to our final pass of the trail, and it's pretty much all downhill to camp and slide uphill tomorrow to get to Machu Picchu. Epic views again. It's amazing. Can you jump in?
No.
So that leads to a sight. It's a bit cloudy, but fuck, man.
Well, careful.
Just had a slip. Too excited with this Inca run. Wowee. Wowee.
I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths. Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Something just like this. Where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Alright, my good friends. The place which we will see very soon, we know the local name today is Winai Wild. Yeah?
Oh shit!
Wow, that's awesome.
I don't know what to do.
Oh my god!
Wow! That is so pretty.
It is, right? This is when you wind out beautifully in Cadillac.
Written in the stars, a million miles away, a message to the main. Seasons come and go, but I will never change, and I'm on my way. Is it the sound of an angel writing about saviors? A mixture of hate and all its grace? Is it the color of lonely and suffering souls that take you away? Is it the top of the mountain or the feeling you found it that really flows? Yeah. Is it the perfect relationship or something in place of it keeps the mood going? Written in the stars, a million miles away, a message to the man. Come and go, but I will never change.